Beginning July 1st, Falk Northwest Corp will begin providing ambulance service in Salem. The Salem Fire Department has been closely overseeing the transition from Rural Metro, who previously held the contract. For more about what these changes mean for Salem, we turn to Greg Hadley of the Salem Fire Department and Jennifer Pratt of Falk Ambulance.
The initial contract with Rural Metro in our public-private partnership was a 10-year contract, and that was expiring, so we went through a competitive bid process in which Falk Ambulance was selected as the most responsive and best provider for the system moving forward.
We anticipate a seamless transition on July 1st, just after midnight. Falk will begin running calls in the city. As far as what the citizens will notice, they shouldn't notice much of a difference beyond the color of our ambulances. A lot of the faces will stay the same. People that already work in the system for the other provider will be working for us, many of them. But as far as the quality of care, citizens will still get the same excellent care that they've become accustomed to in the past.
Will services change moving forward with Falk Ambulance from the fire department perspective? And the simple answer is no. Falk Ambulance will provide the ambulance transport services. Salem Fire Department will still provide the contract compliance oversight and also the first response services with a paramedic on an engine company to provide that initial stabilization and treatment until Falk arrives. And then assist, obviously, with the transition to the transport to the hospital and the care provided at the hospital.
So the whole entire fleet of 15 ambulances is equipped with power gurneys, which we didn't have in the system before, which is nice for a couple reasons. The main one obviously being preventing back injuries to the providers. So you actually can load it with one person, but ideally two for extra safety. We also have LifePak 15s, which mirror exactly what the fire department carries. So it's nice to have the equipment be exactly the same.
So more ambulances means more resources, reduced response times, and greater capabilities.